MYNATION News, crime update as troops deployed in Exercise AYEM AKPATUMA while on patrol along Dogon Dawa underscore Damari Road in Kaduna State at two suspected criminals and recovered two AK-47 rifles. Other items recovered include three magazines and 88 rounds of 7.62mm special ammunition. Also, troops deployed along Rigasa underscore airport road on the 2nd of April 2018 ran into an ambushed by suspected bandits. Two solrs were wounded in the encounter and are presently receiving treatment. Similarly, troops successfully repelled an attack by another suspected bandits in Kaduna State. You are please requested to disseminate this information to the general public through your medium. To thank you for your kind cooperation. Texas Chukwu Brigadier General Director Army Public Relations.